David Hickey, the chief executive of the Tribune.
Very welcome, and good to see you again.
Thank you very much for coming.
It is heartening to see that new blood is currently being infused into the Galway Lorient Committee.
De Gaulois pour votre hospitalité. Merci beaucoup. Because of the huge qualities of this photo exhibition, for example, with members of what has happened already, but exactly as the mayor of Lorient said, it is oriented toward the future.
Flourish and prosper, and may all those images that are around here, that are the fruit of a 40-year relationship between peoples, may it encourage us to go on and create and build the Europe and the world that we want. It will strive
the French translation, which was done by Nadia and David Gaborio, on making the three decades for Alice Mary. Time will never make a boundary that could contain nor space enclose those moments you turn to gold with a light that will always be your own. It is your special gift to see the need for joy, to muster a courage so far beyond the ordinary, to make a friendship something sacred.